What's going on, guys? Keaton here from TechSmart, and today we're going to be doing a speed test using Geekbench 2 on the brand new iPod Touch 5th generation and the iPhone 5. So it's the battle of the five, so let's go ahead and see which wins. Now, I kind of need to rephrase which wins because the iPhone 5 does feature the A6 processor as the iPod Touch features an A5, but it's kind of great to see where they both fall in terms of ranking. So I think it'll be great to see which one and how close they really are from each other. So they're about halfway through. The iPhone 5 has gone ahead and finished. Let's wait for the iPod Touch. Taking a little bit longer, but I can kind of expect that with the A5 processor. So taking a look at the iPhone 5s, it received a score of 1,620, just waiting for the iPod Touch here, and it has received a score of 625. So definitely you can see that the iPhone is about twice to 2.5 times greater in power than the iPod Touch, but you need to keep in mind, one's running an A6 processor, one's running an A5 processor. So I think it's really great that the iPod Touch does fall somewhere and is about, I'd say, one third of what the iPhone is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please be sure to give this video a thumbs up, as it is greatly appreciated, and stay tuned to a special surprise that we will be releasing this week. Thanks again, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.